Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all doing well. So in today's video, I'll be reviewing a baby product, and it's a Sebamed Baby Wash Soft, Extra Soft. And I have purchased this bigger bottle because I have finished the smaller bottles. I mean, two or three of these. And so I decided to go for a bigger jar now because I am in totally love with this product. So without wasting a minute, guys, let's get started. So this is the baby Sebamed Baby Wash Extra Soft. It's 100% soap and alkali free. It's very gentle and very effective for daily cleansing, and it's a vital protection against the irritation, and it's a tear free formula. So if you have seen my Sebamed Baby Protective Facial Cream video, then you know about all these things. I mean, I don't have to go and read all these again. I have told you already in that video, like the same thing, I guess it has the panthenol, and it protect that acid mantle into baby's skin, the lipid layer which was missing in the initial months. I mean, at that time that layer was developing. I mean, it's not properly formed. So these products, you know, maintain that barrier into baby's skin and protect the baby's skin from dryness. And again, the ideal pH 5.5, I have explained this as well in that video. So let me quickly just read out what they have written over here. And baby wash, healthy skin has a biological, a slightly acidic surface called the acid mantle, which I have told you in that video. So the delicate skin of a newborn is lacking this protective acid mantle, as I have told you. So which is established during the first few months of life, and only if the skin has a pH value of 5.5 is it able to safeguard against penetration of pathogenic microorganisms and harmful environmental influences. And baby Sebamed has been especially formulated to consolidate the resistance of the body's skin. Its clinically testing has proven baby Sebamed's ability to promote the buildup of the skin's protective acid mantle and stabilize its barrier. So all these things I have already said in that video. So guys, I use this especially for the face. I don't use it on the baby's body. I use this just you know, on my baby's face, and then I apply the facial protective cream. So I highly recommend this product to you guys. You know, as you can see, initially I was using these small 50-50 ml quantity of jars. I mean, initially I bought the small one, then I again purchased, and then I again purchased. So this was, I guess, my fourth purchase. And then I go to the bigger bottle because I thought now I have to get a bigger one because it's enough for this small little tiny one. But these are very travel friendly. I mean, if you're going out, then you can carry them. You can use it as a shampoo, you can use it at wash, and you can use it, I mean, all over your baby's face, body, everywhere you can use this. So it's a very travel friendly. So I'm gonna keep one of this for, you know, traveling, whenever I'm traveling somewhere for 4 or 5 days. So this is a perfect for that one. But this one I have now purchased. I haven't opened this, as you can see, I haven't opened this one. So I know this is gonna go for around for one complete year because it's a 400 ml quantity. Price for this one is around 800 or something. Let me check. Yeah, 829. And again, I have said, you know, in the first year of your baby's life is very crucial. I mean, you need to give them some extra care, and these are the products, you know, which can protect them from the dryness which is there if your baby is a very, very dry skin, and then this is the perfect thing. I have already reviewed the cetaphil products, so you can go and check that out as well. And I highly recommend this one. So if you're looking for a wash for baby's face, I mean for face wash, then this is the option for face wash. And don't look at the price, and this gonna last you for around 1 to 1.5 year perfectly. So that's all for today's video, guys. So if you found this video helpful, guys, give me a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. And if you want to know anything about these products or anything, I mean, do let me know. I have told you a few of the topics on my cetaphil video, that there are a few topics, so let me know on which topic you want the video next, so that I can make that first. So that's all for today's video, guys. Till then, stay tuned and do subscribe to my channel. Give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and I love you so much. Mwah.